Duh.
So you're a tough guy, like you really.